Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of strcmp predefined function. This function is used for string comparison and it is declared in string.h header file. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechImage, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to demonstrate you the use of strcmp in C programming. First, I am including two header files. First one is stdio.h and second one is string.h. Now inside main, I am declaring an array that is s1, and second character array is s2. Then integer variable n. Now with help of printf, message enter first string will be displayed on console. To receive first string, I am using gets. So gets will read all the contents provided by the user, and that content will be stored inside s1. Now with the help of printf, message enter second string will be displayed on console. Now gets s2. So gets will receive the input content, and that content will be stored inside s2. Now I have to apply strcmp function. So this way I can apply strcmp function. So here you can see I have called strcmp predefined function, and two strings and s1 and s2 are passed here, and the result will be stored inside n variable. So strcmp will compare both the strings. If both are equal, then n will receive 0. So if n is 0, then I can print strings are equal. Else I can print strings are not equal. So this way, with the help of strcmp function, I have compared two strings and the result will be stored inside n variable. So here I have called strcmp for string comparison. So this way I have implemented the complete code in front of you. Now I am going to execute this code. So I am entering Sanjay, and again I am entering Sanjay. You can see the output, strings are equal. So both the strings are containing equal content. And notice that this strcmp is case sensitive. So if I enter content like this, Sanjay in capital letter and then Sanjay in small letter, so it will show strings are not equal, because their cases are different, uppercase and lowercase. So this strcmp is case sensitive. So string comparison, and it is case sensitive. Now if you want to apply case insensitive comparison, then you have to use another function, that is strcmpi. So now I am copying these instructions and I have pasted it. So here I am using strcmpi. Here I represents ignore case. So this comparison will be case insensitive. So this time again I am entering Sanjay in capital letter and Sanjay in small letter. So you can see first output is strings are not equal. So this is because of strcmp. And second output is strings are equal. This is because of strcmpi. So strcmpi ignore case, it just check whether the content is same or not. So with this way, I hope you have understood the difference between strcmp and strcmpi predefined functions, which are available in string.h header file. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can also download my programming app TechImage, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.